John, three words that would describe Spike Spiegel.
Cool, lost, hungry. It's all about the soup, baby. Hey, I'm John Cho.
I'm Mustafa Shakir.
And I'm Daniella Pineda.
And we are the cast of Cowboy Bebop.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam.
Mustafa, if you could describe Jet in three words, what would they be?
Obsessive, loyal, and a little stupid.
Why stupid?
No. Okay, not stupid. You know how you're so intelligent that you can be stupid?
Oh, yes. When you're so single-focused about something that you kind of ignore everything else.
Myopic.
That's a good word.
I have another interpretation of that, which is his heart gets him in trouble because he doesn't see things that everyone else does because he loves too much.
John, who outside of Spike Spiegel is your favorite character in Cowboy Bebop?
Faye Valentine. Yeah. Her story is so interesting, so compelling, and her survival instincts just to make for a really likable character. I mean, in scenes, she's annoying.
Not far from real life.
John, what was your reaction to watching Cowboy Bebop anime for the first time?
I was completely blown away by how unique it was. It was such an interesting combination of genres and humor and music. I was stunned that this particular thing existed. I was really impressed.
Moo, who would win in a fight, Jet Black or Bushmaster from Luke Cage? That's actually where I first saw you, Moo, was Bushmaster and Luke Cage.
Is Bushmaster getting a spin-off? He isn't? Oh, Jet Black. Come on. Easy. Daniella, what's some dirt you can give us about everyone's favorite best boy, I'm?
That dog is a presence.
Mysteriously heavy, no?
Very.
Oh, yes. That dog is a diva. And as soon as it senses that you don't have food, it's walking the other direction. Also, corgi shit. It would shake its cute little butt and just like so much hair would come off on me in particular. But it's insanely cute. But man. Corgis.
Mustafa, what's something that excites you about our version of Cowboy Bebop that fans are not aware of yet?
Danny, answer that question.
This is Spoilerville.
Are you going to spoil?
No, I'm not going to spoil. I'm not going to spoil anything. Okay. But from what we've seen thus far, there is nothing we can compare our show to. Maybe Kill Bill and Star Wars. And that is really exciting.
To see how we excavate the past of our characters, I think that's going to be a real fun journey for the fans.
There's so many Easter eggs in this show. Yeah. So pay very close attention because every little thing matters. John, what has been your favorite fan reaction to our show? And why is Mindy Kaling tweeting this lustrous John Cho hair?
You'll have to ask Mindy about that, but fans are picking up on our love for the original material. We were always just talking about, is this Bebop? I'm talking about where we put the camera. I'm talking about props. I'm talking about camera movements and the way people stood. Like, is this Spike or is this Jet? Is this a Bebop move?
No decision was made without direct reference to the anime ever.
Lots of love went into this, folks.
Be sure to check out Cowboy Bebop only on Netflix November 19th.